Welcome to CLR News. My name is Ria Kumari and today we'll take interview of Isha Sonkar. She is an international level rollball player and a national level volleyball player. Welcome Isha Sonkar. Welcome to CLR News. I am your host Ria Kumari and I would ask you a few questions. So the first question is, tell something about yourself. Like tell about yourself.
Okay. This is Isha Sonkar and I am a passionate sports person who played almost every game and has represented my school, nation and many more sports events.
First of all, proud of you for doing so such good things. So the second thing is, when you were representing your nation, when you were representing your role ball in an international level, so how you felt? What was the feeling?
Representing my country was one of the biggest achievement in my life. I felt really great to be a part of the Indian team. I literally had tears in my eyes holding our national jersey and nation jersey. So it was proud for me.
We are too proud of you. So who are your role model? Like, is there is someone like who's your role model for such thing, like for role ball, for sports?
Obviously, my role model is Aditya Ganesh Wade. He's the India captain.
Good.
4-time world champion.
Good. So why are you so passionate about sports? Like, what motivates you, or like, why are you so passionate?
Sometimes we have this natural instinct of doing some activities. I had that instinct for sports. I found myself in rollball and I am looking forward to carry myself in this field. And one day I hope that you all would witness me getting an Olympic gold medal or another World Cup.
Yeah, we would love to see you in that position. So my last question would be, where are you seeing yourself in the next 5 years? Like, where would you like to see yourself?
Next 5 years, 5 years of time isn't so much for any normal guy, but for me, it's the time to build myself. In 5 years, I see myself representing my country and even training young sports person to win more medals and trophies for state, school, city, district, and even for our nation.
So, very good. So, thanks. It was great having, lovely talking to you. So, thank you for coming to CLR News.
Thank you.
So, thanks a lot.